Chris Chickamana, and today I'm going to be playing some more Pokemon Let's Go. Today I'm finally in ground type gym and I realised something. Vulplume, Blastoise and Articuno is good against ground type Pokemon. So I'm pretty much ready, set. Yeah, I'm pretty much ready, set. Alright. Don't run into Oh, I ran into a You must be running out of steam. Yeah, I have a water, grass and ice type Pokemon, so your Dugtrio is gonna be absolutely destroyed by my Articuno and Blastoise. See this is called Ice Beam, and see this is called Mega Scald. Yes, I know, this is Ice Beam and Mega Scald. I should rename my Blastoise Scald. Yeah, Scald Man. Yep. Thought that was gonna happen. That was a bit easy. I think I might dominate this gym. Well, okay, let's go. Wait, if you hear a dog in the background, that's just Eevee. Yeah. Something like that. There's just Scald. Finally, I got my Blastoise to Mega Evolution. Is my Articuno really going to one-shot this entire gym? I think this no ground type Pokemon stands a chance. Really? Yeah, I'm definitely keeping Articuno and Blastoise in front. I think Articuno and Blastoise are basically going to be my powerhouses. The powerhouses of like my team. Ooh. Oh. Yay. I don't think the proper, like, actual gym leader is back. Even Blue sounds more like a gym leader than Giovanni, like... Whoa. I think I might keep Articuno as, like, one of my strong Pokemon. I might keep Articuno as a main member, maybe, of my team, because... can absolutely obliterate these Pokemon. Yeah, Ice Beam. Yeah, I don't think anyone's going to be destroying my Articuno this time. Yeah, someone's like, "Go, Dugtrio!" Yeah, say that to Articuno. How many of them are there gonna be? Wait, is it just ground type Pokemon? Wait, just ground types? Yeah, it is ground types. Oh, I forgot to do it to player. I think I'm just going to like one shot with Ice Beam again. Well, maybe not one shot it. What? Why didn't I one shot this? It doesn't matter, my Articuno's strong. Like one of my two strongest Pokemon. Wait, can I just be rock? Yeah, probably. Yeah. Oh no, it's hurt by the poison. I'm gonna switch Pokemon really because. Yeah. Go Blastoise. Yeah, maybe for a while I should have Blastoise. I'm gonna use Surf. Oh wow! So you're saying an Articuno can one shot, and an Articuno can't one shot. And the Blastoise can, I guess. Surf is a bit stronger than. I guess Surf is stronger than Ice Beam then. Weird. Ooh, okay, Nidoqueen. Oh, just Nidoqueen. Alright. Okay. Oh, why do I never one shot? I need Blizzard. Just give me Blizzard. Oh, it knows superpower. It knows superpower. Nidoqueens are still bad. If you put my Nidoqueen and my Articuno in a match, Articuno would win because Articuno has the advantage. It's pretty much two shots for Pokemon. Oh, level 51! And I need to take it to a Poke Center. I need to take Articuno to a Pokemon Center. So if Giovanni takes out Articuno Blastoise, I might try Charizard or something. Okay, I'm gonna make sure if Giovanni is the next enemy, I think I'm going to heal Medicine Pocket. Hyper Potion, Super Potion, and do I have a PP op? Any PP ops? I don't. All right. That's a bit annoying. Find another strategy. How do I do that? It's just that blue one. That blue one. Ah, man. Battery depleted. That's a bit annoying. At least I can skip one battle, so then I don't deal too much damage. Oh, batteries die on the other one. Ah, that is annoying. I'll just cut to another bit. Oh, I'm at Giovanni. Finally, I'm at Giovanni now. And yeah, when I get like here, like, that's just a bit weird. How he just sits there, not realizing. Yeah. Okay. Oh, he's going to be quite strong. I think he might be like very quite like strong. So I need to be very careful, like what kind of moves he uses. Ice beam. Wow, one shot. It's gonna be easier than I expected then. Switch Pokemon actually, because I ran out of PP for Articuno. I'm gonna use Blastoise for this one. Yeah, Blastoise, you can do it. Mega Evolution and Hydro Pump. Alright, let's go, let's go. This is gonna be insane. Yes. Avoided the attack. Yeah, maybe I should not use Hydro Pump. Ooh! Done quite a lot of damage. Okay, I'm gonna use Surf actually. Yeah. Blastoise and Surf is. Don't mix with ground type Pokemon. They're gonna. Surf is absolutely gonna destroy. It's gonna wash away Giovanni's team. Surf is gonna wash away Giovanni's team. So yeah, Surf, you use, you're faster, huh? So it looks like I one-shot all of your Pokemon. You're so weak. You have got to be the quickest gym leader ever. You are so quick to beat. I'm just going to finish this one off. It doesn't matter, actually. Oh, actually, yeah, I win with Blastoise, I guess. Oh, okay, I won. I got the 8th gym. Oh. Ooh, hold. And Nidoqueen, oh. And his Nidoqueen, hold on as well. Oh, wow, okay. Yes, I got the 8th gym badge. Yes, I did it. I got the 8th gym badge. Yes. Now the next yes. So that means next episode I can move on to the Pokemon League. Yeah. Yes. That was a truly intense fight. So, how was that really interesting? When I one-shotted all of your Pokemon. Giovanni is like one of the weakest. So weak. Yes, again, I am defeated. From the Team Rocket leader. Earthquake! Wait, I think I might be able to touch. I might just teach Charizard Earthquake and then go to Pokemon Center and then heal. Team Rocket is finished. Okay, so I'm gonna just give my Charizard Earthquake and do some other stuff. Snorlax. I'll just replace rest. For some reason, I just have to replace rest. I'm giving really good. And stuff like that. Okay, here you go, Blastoise. Oh, do I really? Hydro Pump. Scald. No, I'm not replacing any moves. No, I'm giving it to Charizard anyway. No, I don't want Fire Spin. I do not want Fire Spin. Alrighty then. Like, last episode I beat the 7th gym. Now it's the episode before the last one was the 6th gym. Yeah. Boy, what a shock. No thought. Yep. look after the... Oh, yes! I don't really like to get tied down. Really, I'll be the gym leader from now on. That's great. Yep. I wish on this game you can actually go to Johto. Because that makes me realise that in the Johto games, you can travel to Kanto, and since it's 3 years later from Red, it's 3 years after Red disappeared or something. Let's go. So, alright guys, so make sure to like and subscribe. We're finally at the Pokemon League. Yes! I am so happy, and I'm gonna make sure I win the battle with my rival. So yeah. So anyway guys, hopefully you like and subscribe, and yeah, bye.